I heard a beautiful metaphor in terms of language revitalization and framing it around like reweaving and repairing. So not tossing aside something because it isn't perfect or maybe because it has damage to it, but thinking about how we can reweave things and not abandon older aspects or even newer aspects, but carefully rework them in ways that highlight connectedness between people and between time periods, but also between spaces and beings.